Yeah, I just installed the new Half-Life update, right? And there's this weird error message every single time I start it. I don't know what's going on, but I wonder if anyone could help me fix this.